good, Mac family. It's your boy, Sir McNown. Guys, no play McNown the game. And we are coming back at you once again with some of that Warhammer Vermintide 2. I know what y'all gonna say, man. Mac, you ain't even played the first one. Look. I know. Normally, it ain't my type of game. But it's kind of how it works. However, I was told that this one was kind of like Left 4 Dead, and I was like, I gotta check it out. So, just for the record, if you ain't never played before, that's a portal. Just started the portal. Y'all know how I am with explanation. I'm sure at some point I'll get like better with them, but for now, there you go.
Alicia's got a good shot at gaining some proper information about the Skittergate. She's going into Helmgart, and so are you. Difference is, she'll be speaking and you'll be loud.
Provide horror a distraction games, by ringing the bells. See which ones I want to play. I really haven't made my mind up yet. Work in peace, eh? Trying to like sort life and all this other good stuff. And yeah. Complete chaos all over the place. But we're going to push through the chaos and get this content up. We're going to get this content up. I just want y'all to know I might get folded here. I'm just letting y'all know ahead of time. Games like Kirby Unforgiven. And so far, every time I try to like meet with a party, people are just weird in this game, bro. Like, people are just odd. They do strange stuff, and I'm just like, bro, what are you doing? But, what is that mean? Oh. I wouldn't click on like I was thinking. Alright.
Don't know about you lot, but I'm feeling particularly distracting today.
I understand we're approaching the city wall. What can go wrong with that?
Alright. Idealistically, like, from my understanding, there's something called Tombs and something called Grimoires. I've only seen, like, one tomb the entire time that I've been playing this. And I'm, like, level 8 with this one character? So, yeah. I'm sure there's probably, like, a guide or something I could, like, look up. And it'll probably, like, give me all the locations or some crap, but...
Follow me!
We'll get there when I want to get sweaty about this thing. I'm tired of playing on veterans, so there's no stream fire.
Dead is dead. We can do nothing. Flaming will.
But there are modes that have stream fire.
Guess that needs to die.
Anyone need a little medicine?
Yes, I do. No, the little dwarf guy.
This street looks promising.
So I did around before I did this one. Like actual players. And the dwarf found a home. Oh. Breath is.
That's better. Order was done.
Texas.
I'm grateful, Elf. So comfortable, so. Hey. Yeah, this is a decent little, like hack and slash. I like this. Good loot grab. What I hate is a lot of times, those chests don't have anything in them, like, at all. Which is weird to me. So it should be like a hack and slash, like, looter game. Definitely a weird concept, considering the majority of the chests don't have anything in them. I don't know how these work. I don't know if these are like books for like just random like characters or for just like decoration or what, but I see those often. Where is this? That's a strangler. That was an assassin looking to murder us.
You cannot hide your stench. I'll find you.
Goddamn demon!
Who softly into your failure, assassin?
For those of you who haven't played Left 4 Dead, I mean. A lot of this is similar to that, because I mean, you know, you got your strangler, you got your assassin, which is pretty much the same as like Left 4 Dead. You got your hunter, you got your smoker. So the referencing is kind of where that comes from. Yeah, the bot picked up a tone.
Work, right, Sergeant?
There we go. I want to kill. Whoa.
Down.
Oh, he deleted that, man. Hate that. Oh no!
Welcome aboard our war right here!
there, Gorkson.
Let's do it. Yeah, it's definitely a pretty decent game. Like, I like it. It's also free on Steam right now. And all the DLC isn't too expensive. I think with all the extra DLC, it's like, I don't know, $43. Bye, Randy.
So much death.
Ooh, like, nah, player, it's mine. Okay. Good to know, bro. There has to be another team somewhere.
Try the Bretonian dance. Keep your feet on the ground.
That is.
There's a hook rat coming for us.
Yeah, if you hear the jangling of cups and somebody trying to strangle the shit out of you, you're probably turn around.
Here! It's through here!
I like how there's a lot of audio cues for a lot of the creatures that like do serious damage to your life.
Thank you.
lot of there's a lot of stuff I'm putting together that I kind of want to like get out by later. And then I also want to pick up the exorcism. I think it's one of the two. But it looks like it's gonna be really good. I mean, granted, you know, I probably lose a couple years off of life, but you know, hey, y'all like that kind of stuff, though. You're a great person, y'all world, I guess. Work yourself out. I finished work. Did Poppy playtime. We did call Poppy. I've been looking at Dark Deception as well. How do I have a healing drop? Where's the tone?
You're so stoic. I could have sworn that was just a scratch.
Look, it hurt, all right?
Of course it did.
Hear that?
When?
The Pax Sworn have taken Helmgart for their own.
Gas rat incoming!
Watch out!
Where did the other book go?
Ammunition! Not that I need it.
I don't recall picking one up. I just had the one on me. So where's the other one go? Or is this the same one?
This way!
Oh, no.
Weapons up! Fire like a spider!
Bro, I do not recall dropping the that I had. I do like this, this battle page, though. I like that.
Like a broken toy!
That rasping prick! Gas rat!
Ah, the stink of it! There's a scryer rat close.
Trying to strangle it.
This is the goal.
Poor little hot rat.
Nope.
What a shame.
Open it? No. Can't open it. No. Moving right there. Moving right there. I also have been looking at the back room. That looks pretty interesting, but I'm not sure if it's a single player or not. But it looks to be co-op. So I would definitely have to like find people to play for the background.
Typical. The one bit of good shit.
The feel like positioning is everything. If you position wrong, like, you know, you're right. Kind of thought they were going to blow up. That was good.
Potion!
The bots be out here, bro. They are 100% about that life. They are the ultimate new guys. Can I not be rocket? Can I not? Can I not? Can I feel rocket? Hello? Why am I stuck? Oh my. Bow OP. Stab him. He gotta die. Handle his life. Handle that. Thank you.
It's all about when and where you place your blow. Not so hard.
So that might rain in there. Slapping cheeks, bro. Like, stop. Thank goodness for fire that. Very hot tactic. You were ready for that, were you?
Come on down here.
We still got our thing though, that's
a funny way to get here.
We got no help in our health bar though. That's not a plus.
Trust me with yours a moment. I want to show you something.
Who picked it up? Which one of you bots picked it up?
Ammunition here. Let me heal. Yeah.
Bruh. Pick the tomb up, bruh. Bruh.
Bomb.
Keep your arms.
I can only have one? That's not good. I want these tools, bro. Like, what's the point of, like, not being able to keep yourself back, bro? Like, I don't understand that at all.
Hold on, let me drink this.
Pick this up. Pick this up.
This is bad, aye. Not the worst I've seen, but bad. Real bad.
Oh, I can make him pick it up?
I hear the gas rats.
Okay, that works. You know I can do that. So for those who don't know, you can force the AI to pick those things up.
Let's hope they've not taken the bells.
To turn on and then, select one of them to force them to go get it. Then still missing
be
Grimoire, though.
We'll be busy soon.
Time to ring the bell. Don't expect an orderly queue.
I don't know if I want to ring the bell yet. Take this round. Nothing popping over there. Take this over here. Nothing. Let's do it. Life's about to get crazy. I need to try not to die. First time we got to continue going.
All the gobbles gone. Why have they all run away? On chosen ground.
You gotta fight that? Oh, yeah. whole train back around this way. Bro, I'm being strangled. Help me, please. Bro, can you stop grabbing me? You leave me alone. That worked out perfect. I think that was gonna be that time.
Of dusk raiding ahead, is it? Oh, takes me back.
Wonder. Don't you be back and move, why not? That was on the two when we played that. Okay. rubbish art. There's like 30 of them? Jeez. That explains why, so you get folded.
Helmgart's lost, folks. But we still have our little ways of keeping eyes and ears down there. And something's going on at the Shallion Hospice. Whole thing reeks of chaos magic. Go and deal with it, would you? Things are bad enough already.
Think what I'm gonna do is I'm more than likely gonna upload some gameplay to this and then start a horror game of some sort. I haven't figured out which one I want to start yet. To begin, I might do a survivor. It all depends on
this has the
what
rats
in my brain
the
most.
Well enough, but it stinks to death. Watch your step, darlings. No telling what's ahead.
The other way. Door. Can't open the door, so I guess we're going this way.
Here! It's through here!
What? I sworn I caught that mine with the auto, but alright, what is it?
We following this slime trail, mates?
Just that one.
See that? Throw the ship, write them down.
Don't want what you're selling, my boy.
I loathe followers of Nurgle.
Ugh, as do I. The smell revolting.
Oh, it's not the smell I mind.
Really, Salmon? Then why do you dislike? Beyond the obvious.
They're invariably so sodden with pus and festering fury.
I assume these moments were like to be inspired by the range because so far I haven't seen anything that was like making an action other than like just progressing through. So I guess they're like randomly picked moments to just like attack us. So what my man over here doing? My man over here doing it. Hey, what
are
you
doing? Otherwise, a storm of puss and balls.
I'm pretty sure we can help him that way,
right? That's a storm sorcerer! Cut him to little pieces! The furnace!
Oh, search the building. What am I searching the building for?
I hear the gas rat.
Can't go that way. what are we searching the building for? Then?
Strike a rat!
Oh, it's over there.
Falling off rat! What a shame!
Too much to hope, the ratmen have scampered off and the Northlanders are sleeping.
I still reckon this Shalier of yours could do with a good axe or mallet close down.
One thing I don't
She's
like.
She's a patron of healing, Bardi.
Like,
what healer would
smash
his skull?
Like, give you
one who wants to keep stitching folk up rather than get stitched up themselves.
You have to admit, it's a practical suggestion.
At the very least, Herbie you could train that dove of hers to go for the axe.
Don't want to be sure. The crazy thing is, you want to fucking go there.
That's sure to be the way.
Vanished into the wild.
Lot of madness in the world.
Used to be this man.
He'll get better, Goris. Aye, maybe. But I can't help wondering.
I wish I was like a four dodge instead of just like fast dying and that. I wonder if he died, he didn't dodge out.
But. Chaos warrior, me flies.
God! Oh! You ain't seen no time, sir.
Hey.
I'd be like, way too good, man. Oh no! Shoot him in the face! Thank you! I feel like that dude's like an instant kill. Like, who has this?
Ammunition.
What is the like a special like thing you gotta do to get a grimoire? Yeah, that would make some logic. Considering like I haven't seen one at all. Just by the team and team, but even those are kind of good.
Poison here! Find it!
Good, so we all got a final three. Smart, not hard, but... Are we back to chilling? Okay, let's go.
Blight Stormer! I'll boil the flesh off his rock.
Good work, Gory! No more wins from that scroll.
I don't think he died, but more than that. Open the doors. Oh, wonderful. Okay. Guess we make our way down.
Find the switch that opens the door or I'll burn us out.
The door opens.
Keep going, Gracky. You might hit.
So are there specific things that I'll keep? So we only need to hit the one with the icon on the door. Got it. I don't need to stop being shot. Why my stuff I think is on my team?
Lovely. lovely little potion. Let's make the most of it. Move up, darlings. Let's get out of this mess.
Whoa. A lot of firepower coming around that corner, sir. Talking about him. Why did you want to start praying too? Shoddy like.
This filth is not of our world, darlings.
Oh, she knows. So that guy always takes at least one swing off my life, though. Every time.
Look out, Blade Rat!
Look at this. Empty chest again, though. Like, what's the point of those chests if there's always going to be nothing in them? The farm rate for those chests are like stupid low, though.
Don't like that, do you, gas rat?
There's nothing wrong with it. Well, what do you know? I don't know if there's a secret passage over here. Actually hit me from here. That was an entire setup. I thought that man was stuck. He was not. Oh my god. Aggressive. Bro. What is he doing? calm you down.
Nasty beast. Didn't want to die.
Chaosborn never do, despite their agonies.
Jesus. That thing's ridiculous. Pure aggro for no reason. I'm running
quickly across now.
All the people.
Down here.
What?
Oh, look! Ammunition!
I know.
Aromancer's down!
I got the eyes for the loot, baby. Oh no. Never fine. Bro, that's getting mad annoying, bro. What is this one? Another one of those books? I don't know. Ha! I know what that's gonna be.
Follow me!
Ah, I thought that was gonna open up. Place.
I'll
steal
it! Damn it, Watt!
All you've got! Really?
Don't let on! We've a chaos for you to kill!
I am lost beyond words.
Fire that way!
still got a big job behind me. I hardly ever use my heart ranger.
Try not to trip on these stairs.
Put people. Nothing. Not surprised.
The healer's loss is our gain. Let me heal.
Okay, that works. Got one thing. Found the two. Inner team. No pun intended. Alright, keep it.
Fighting warp fire
really
with steel and shock is no
you
laughing
challenge
matter.
A maven of the flame.
This looks like the way down.
Taste is worse than the smell.
Fire trail placement is so freaking good, bro. Weird. I do anything to do? No? No? Alright. Yeah, fire trail placement is so good. Bro.
Come on, down here!
You were right, man. There's so much to- oh my god.
Iron ruined. They'll pay for this slaughter.
Do you have to kill the glory guy? Did it happen?
Legend, which is Bookman's doom.
Oh.
We have to do is survive.
Bro, I could have sworn I just saw them like all hop out of the person. We just showed that stuff out.
Better.
Patch yourself up, Sarah. If I had to back myself up, I would go. Moments like this, like the waypoint was saying we needed to be over there, but we needed to be over there. Like, I... Perfect. I'm over there in the blue zone, about to, like, die for unnecessary reason. freaking waypoint things all the way on the other side, though. Like, those things that frustrate my brain.
Shadow magic protecting us works better at night, apparently.
Not sure what they would be. Oh, we got another challenge, dude.
Don't know how to put this, Sienna, but your hair's burning a little wild.
You know what? Let's interesting.
Another day of rat slaying beckons. You're supposed to enjoy your work as much as you do.
You know what? I want to get some gear on this guy.
to pay up for what you drank last night.
More accents. This guy be for the evolve.
Given it, wouldn't much care to be in the face of that charge. There's not much stops a charging juggernaut, let alone 50 of the buggers. You know, I once heard that old Volkmar had been stuck on a banner pole by some demon, but it doesn't seem to have slowed his stride any.
Oh, you know what? Wait, how do we get... So... Since I picked up all the DLC stuff,
Wouldn't much care to be in the face of that charge. There's not much stops a charging juggernaut, let alone 50 of the buggers.
But there is... challenge ground kind of thing, but like around gear crashing or something. This stuff. Select the
I hope you've wrapped up well. It'll probably be raining. Bloodthorns grow swiftly from the dead. Have a care. This weave is fractured. Your amulet can gather essence at certain locations, if you survive.
I don't know what that means. So I haven't done... Well, I'm not gonna say I haven't done it. I've done one of these, but I still don't understand how it works or the person. Which is interesting in itself. We'll kind of attempt to figure this out. If I'm not mistaken, I think it's like solo.
This is the green one.
It soothes my troubled spirit.
Wait, why do I have a costume? the heck, bro?
Welcome to bloody Troy!
You think you're done? Ha! Not yet. Death. It's so very final.
Yeah,
isn't
I didn't expect it to be that, you know, simple. That was already chaotic enough. You know, I'm like really not geared to like be here. Or you just have to like push me pretty quickly. I went from no aggro to full aggro. I'm not really sure how, because I haven't attacked anything.
Peter.
I'm surprised you can stand with that.
Come with it.
Oh my god. Ooh, got a lot of essence off of that. I think we got 800 too. Not bad. Now the question is, what do we do with essence? That is the question. So let's go here. What if I want to create something different?
How a whole dwarf hold can get lost.
Well, Zaren, it's complicated. Sometimes the doors are enchanted, invisible but closed.
Sometimes the gate guards get drunk and lose the
truth.
And the rest of the time?
Well, we're a cautious folk. Once our old empire fell, some kings thought it best just to leave the world to itself for a bit.
But that was thousands of years ago.
No sense being careful unless you mean it, Zaren. We do. We have long memories and longer grief.
The celestial wind where fools seek meaning. However, the sky seethed with lightning. Slaughter everyone, claim their essence.
Call it a day.
Hmm.
be on lookout for the horror game we're going to do next. I need to decide which one I'm going to do, but I'm going to try and have it up here pretty soon. I was thinking of doing a playthrough for Resident Evil, but as you all know,
on the tip of my tongue.
The channel, we already did it. We did a playthrough for
Fortune
Village
will not always
already,
pass.
And we have to do a playthrough for Resident Evil. Circles that pop up on there, I need to continue moving and not get it out of the blown up left and right by all kinds of random. Yo, what?
They're crafty, but it'll do them no good.
On the other side, we pretty much got a full point. I think we do actually.
In it.
I was like, bro, if I got caught back in circles. One thing I do notice is, like, there's not a lot of potions in here. Or either somebody's just, like, scooping all of them and ate them. Because I haven't come across too many potions.
One last gas from the
almost finished. Almost. Death. It's so very final, isn't it?
I do like the look of this game, though. Especially towards the older game. Oh my goodness. Really like the game.
You're stupid!
Ooh!
A doorway propping up an elgie. First hand.
Hear that? Not a natural beast and no one is like to
Oh. It cost me 1,000 to forge a medium. Thank you.
I've never seen a dwarf hold from within, but I think I'd like to.
My kin don't always think kindly of those who command flames, Saren.
Ah, my old friend of shadows. Expect deception, lies, trust only what you can kill. Uborus Brom's machines will assist you. Feed them chunks of essence.
I feel like this run is gonna be more sketchy than the last one. Yup.
I don't trust the Shadow Wind.
Gloomy, not in a good way.
Super sketchy. Damn, this is I don't like this one, dude.
Stop showing up! You'll never be as good as Oxy! Weapons up! Boy, like a trader! Ammunition here!
If only there was time, I'd rise a pyre for the dead. You should see the Grey College in
Oxford. I'm seeing the colleagues. I think you're going to touch it. Yeah, okay. You have to play defense without it.
Always works that.
that's not good. He appeared out of the darkness at 5 touch of my life. And the team was over there. I wonder if they notice all these guys in the walk over here. Oh, I think I died here, actually. Yeah. I think I died here. Yeah. I died. Chicago!
Of dusk riding ahead, is it? Oh, takes me back.
Shadow.
I see you playing that Vermintide.
Yes, sir. Did not expect Random to get folded so easily on him, I would.
Yeah, you'll figure that out quickly. This is why I don't play with randoms. I'd much rather play by myself, because at least the bots can actually survive.
Hey, that's all what I've been doing, playing Dolo. If you trying to play, bro, you know.
As you can probably imagine,
haven't played
hot. Steel
with somebody
sears
else in a while.
And flesh
be interesting.
Turns aflame. Use the spark barrels to destroy
the
essence
fire,
nodes.
Dude. I think she's like level 12 or something like that.
Hey.
And now I'm leveling a little dwarf dude.
Gotcha.
realm thing, but we can fold it. So, you know, we'll be out of here pretty soon.
The realm thing.
Yeah, I picked up all the DLC, so like.
Oh, did you go into the perfect place?
Yeah. Cleared our first one. We had to use the white part. I can see.
Yeah, I imagine. I don't doubt that.
What should I do?
I need people to clear lighting, bro. Because one guy's playing like the mage chick, but he's like in the back for some reason.
The mage?
Yeah.
That's like, usually that where she stands.
Huh?
The fire mage? Fire mage is usually in the mage. Unless you got her,
If you're playing the dash one, I don't think you should be. Because it's your job to clear a path. It's so easy to do with her. Bro, I don't know what these bots are doing. I've been doing those on better.
Those are some.
These are hella fun. I like those.
Yeah, those.
Especially
are
if I can get the pickup thing for the coin.
All right, let's dance. I have fire damage on this thing.
They're just currently dealing with a horde.
Playing Vermin Top.
Oh, okay. I was gonna say he was playing that new zombie shit.
Oh no, not yet. I'm just recording some gameplay right now for Vermin Top.
Oh, copy that. I'll be done with something else.
Okay.
So where's the next node? That's what we need to find here.
He's gonna pop up it.
No! Here up, dwarf, you're fooling no one. What excold! Here! Light star! Stand up! Stay back or shut up!
Yeah. So there's the next node.
Not too
we don't have a barrel.
Stop that right now. We got a. There's the node, okay. We just need a fire explosive barrel somewhere.
I 100% believe the game is kind of hollow now. And it seems to be working.
Where did you choke up? Oh, you're over there. Okay, cool. That might be a problem.
This smells of an ambush!
Maybe it's farther back?
Maybe it's over there somewhere, yeah.
This is one of the problems I said that happens with this game, is like clarity on like waypoints and stuff like that. Like chaotic as well.
Usually it's only this mission that this happens so often. That's what I hate about it. God damn it. As soon as I drank it, just fight back. Well, I'm down.
Where?
Way back, bro. You guys left me. Yeah, y'all guys left me behind. I was fighting off so many people.
I'm dead, though. You guys might bother, I don't think.
Yeah. with some barrels.
I think we're screwed, bro.
Did somebody explode all the barrels? Is that what happened?
Probably. Oh no, he has one.
Oh, thank Christ. Okay, cool.
You gotta put it away.
Now we just, yeah, we just gotta defend him now. That was
you're
annoying.
Gonna drag you down, Corey.
Who's bleeding out? Why is she bleeding out? Oh, for fuck's sake, she got attacked from the back. That's not what I wanted to do. Whoopsie. Oh dear. The other person went down.
Oh dear God. Are you sick?
Unfortunately, no. I wish. I don't know where they. I don't know how that managed to happen. Where's the barrel?
Is it
where's the barrel?
Is it just me?
She had
it. Lovely, darling. So
oh, fuck.
So comforting.
Oh, sake. Well, there goes this mission.
Yeah.
Yeah, this is why I don't do these. Oh my god, where'd you come from? For some reason, he's just appearing out of thin air.
Oh.
I'm trying to go back and get that fucking barrel, get the barrels again. That's what we're gonna have to do.
I don't even know how many guys are. Oh, you gotta be.
Oh my god, it's so far back.
So far back.
What's worse is that I'm not gonna be able to fight back when I grab it. So y'all guys are gonna have to defend me. Oh my god. Yeah, we're not doing this. Yeah, this is way too. It's gonna be way too far back. What the hell? Oh, it went back that way. Oh, dear lord. Oh, it goes off if you. It goes off if you drop it. I have no idea where this elf went. Oh, she's just running around. Jesus, she's literally a speck. She's so small. Yeah, we lost. This isn't how you get runs, bruh. I don't do these for a reason. This is for when you.
That's the first one you even had a problem with. Hey, level 7. Ooh.
How did I end up doing the most damage? What? I just got here. I did the most damage, and I was the last one in.
He probably doesn't show everybody else the scores.
Maybe.
Because Wolfman had like fucking almost 1,300 on him for damage for him. What is this? I have more weapons.
Wait, what? Oh, we're doing another one?
Yeah.
Well, upgraded. I guess. I accepted, so I don't know what happened.
Yeah.
Yeah, walk in.
I'm still going.
Oh, what an elf!
Wow. Thank you.
No one does.
I don't think you really are searching for Carrick Zorn.
Preposterous! You don't know what you're saying.
Savagery will serve you amidst amber. Beware the totems. This weave is weakening. Hold position in its fractures, and your amulet will do the work.
We'll find out.
Double XP is active until the 16th? Nice.
That's cool.
Cool.
The wind of beasts. Hear it howl.
Bloody dance of death.
Oh wait. It's up top, is it? Drain essence.
Warp fire.
Oh, I have to sit on top of this.
Gotcha.
One drained.
Need some form of a life steal for this point guard. Like something to remove down how much you take fire.
Gotcha.
So I think it was like OP to me fucking can't use it or something. But it is not like that.
Is that
it was just like the fucking.
Turn down the volume on this game here in a second.
Oh,
Well, you killed yourself.
Not that.
Maybe the flamethrower has self-damage if you get too close. Spray it too close.
It wasn't in the ring. Oh,
I have
you
no
mean
idea.
From just trying to close the wall.
Yeah, probably.
God dang. You have a lot of people dropping, like, on top of you.
What's
up?
I feel lied to.
About
why?
Been about dark and darker.
What?
I don't know.
You sure?
I'm coming. There we go.
I hope you've some fight
Vermin
left in you. They all must die. Leave none standing.
Bashing them damn rodents in the head.
Show me how well you can kill, huh? Kill enemies to harvest essence. Okay, is that it? Survive the hordes. Okay, cool.
No!
Easier said than easier.
Yes! A real challenge!
Well, that doesn't look good. Oh! There's a Minotaur as well!
Yeah. Yeah.
He came in and smacked the shit out of me, bro. Dang. What did I do that was so deserving?
Fuck them all. Nope, no thank you. Keep that to yourself.
Bro, he is not happy with my life, bro. Fuck.
Nobody
Stop.
Is.
Not yet.
Fuck. No.
Not yet.
Get out of here, man. Get out of here, man.
May I
hey! Leave me alone.
Well, that's a problem.
Bro.
Oh, Jesus. Back up. Oh, I had a... Oh, they all attacked me afterwards. All y'all went down.
They hate us, bro.
We really needed to all focus on the one boss there, and we were not.
Well, one, you don't have synergy special abilities either.
So. Well, this is also
that stealth, the dwarf pass, really came in handy right there. The real thing.
I need to probably play one of my tanks.
In truth, I'm just trying to get this guy low key. So I can unlock the bear form.
Hey Mecha, you ready for that VR shit coming out?
What VR shit?
Sword Art Online is becoming more real. They're releasing the headsets.
There we go.
Yep,
I don't
my
like
life
that.
Pool. Let's go. Trap me in the game. I'm ready.
Full dive, like literally full dive into porn games and shit over here. You touching all the.
Trap me.
Wait, hold on. Oh god,
man said trap me now.
Okay, that's how you use it. It's a straight skill. Gotcha. Gotcha. I understand that.
Tell me. Oh, my, what is that?
Driving for the order.
you decide to play him this time? Alright.
He's a tripping already.
What is he not?
Dang, I am old. Tripping.
That's my fault. Okay. I'm starting them.
Ah, the shadowy gray. This is more like it.
This should be interesting.
Your foes will be shrouded from sight. Use the spark barrels to destroy essence nodes.
He rated up like hella bad for some reason, so I didn't have time to like upgrade. And this is the invisible niggas. Oh no, it's spark barrels there. Bro, so we just gotta make sure to grab them down early. The fact that that gun was like all the way at the beginning is stupid.
Dry and horrible. Punk just like team. Marion.
There's no truth in this place.
What's crazy is we are on the creep. That's the crazy part.
Oh yeah. This is meant to be tackled when you're all level 30, bro.
It's barrels in their
own. That's not good.
If I knew where the Black Star was. I have no idea.
I got a hook grab on me. Come on. Get off.
Is nobody gonna hit it? Shoot the goddamn rat on me. You have a gun, bro. You have a gun, bro. You have a gun, bro. Use the goddamn gun, bro. Oh, yeah, more.
Are you serious?
Okay.
You got with the barrel. Okay.
Yeah, they dropped it just trying to save me.
Going back to grab it back.
Bruh. You got so fucking frantic there, like.
Bruh, you don't understand. I was getting carried away by a goddamn rat with a fucking strangle cord all around my neck. And he's over there running at me when he has a gun.
Yeah, I found like 50 enemies.
Oh,
no. So you let me know how to shotgun, like, you draw with that gun.
I don't want to throw that sound. Japan releases fully performing emo robot. Enjoy that.
How do we go down? Is there a way to go down from here? Where's the way to get down? Maybe inside? I guess. That'd be my only guess. We have to go inside here. No? Okay, so now this is another puzzle. That's gonna be fun. Okay, how do we get inside? Watch for mist. It'll tell you where something is. What in the world? How did you manage that? Oh, he got down, down. Okay. Nope, that's not it. That's not how you get up here. Okay, so let's pick up Barrel down there. But how do we get down? Did you find it? Chest.
Come on, you all we're talking about.
Yeah, it's not. It's me. I'm looking everywhere. Did you find it?
No.
Oh, well.
Ambush!
Ah! Aha! I see. Okay. Come to me.
Say that, but none of us have any clear clue as to how you got over there.
Bro, you just walked straight from where you restarted. It's where you blew up the fucking barrel.
Mecca, 16th of December until the 23rd of December.
What?
We got playtest again then. Next month.
That sounds about right.
Picked up the barrel? Okay. That's a problem. Shit. Oh, that's problematic. That's not good.
Bet your crown you'll make it out of here, wizard. This is where we stand and they fall.
Okay.
You do not yet have my permission to die.
Okay. Oh god. Alright, alright, alright.
Mind your wounds, sir. You ain't worth much dead.
Somebody else has to deal with that. Watch out, you got a bunch of people probably coming in here. I can't.
I'm in front.
If you can stop us, you're welcome to bloody try!
Oh god, someone's by themselves.
No!
No, you missed it!
Are you? Oh my god, bro.
Oh my god, are you kidding me? Where are all these assassins coming from? And there's nobody around to help me. Of course there isn't. Everybody left. So, and the bot left me to die. So now I'm dead. You're gonna be on your own here. Unless you can get this goddamn assassin off me. Which is probably gonna be too late by now. Oh, you just, the assassin's still around. Oh, oh my god. Can you not?
Somebody got captured.
Get off me!
I can hit kill.
Forget it, Marvin, you're tough.
God damn, why were there so many assassins?
Somebody just captured this. All of them on the other side of the map.
Yeah, you shouldn't even bother.
Don't even bother, like, you come up and you die. This dude literally got captured way the fuck on the other side of the map. I'm not even sure how that happened.
No, that, no, what happened is she died, and then she got pushed over to,
I'll get some levels out of this. So,
yeah, there.
Wait, did you grab?
This is going to get interesting here in a second.
And this dude, he won't be off the fire chick, bro.
Yeah, that happens.
Are you fucking butt cheeks, bro?
Okay.
Watch.
Minotaur spawns, that's lovely. And the bot's gonna try and fight it instead of trying to pick me up. This is, yeah, we need to not be doing things, bro. Time to.
You're higher level or something. Why are you so set on these?
Now if I can actually start it up after I get some levels on shit, that'd be nice. That wouldn't edge, I continue to be naked. Blunderbuss is freaking garbage.
Never considered another career.
Why? What would you suggest?
Well, that's the thing.
I mean,
can't really picture you as anything
I've unspent
else.
Time points.
Some men
weird.
Are born to purpose.
Well,
I'll put on the character. Well, that's a miserable way to live. Not at all. My path is as straight as an archer's shot, unhindered by darkness or fear.
Each kill, my righteous fury restores health to the party based on the health of the slain enemy.
Oh, man.
Okay.
I'm almost at my first talent for this.
It'll probably be raining. Bloodthorns grow swiftly from the dead. Have a care. Look for Ubersbrom's machines. They can shatter essence you cannot claim.
So as good as
you cut over there, Brad. Eric. Yeah, that was directed at your goofy ass laugh.
Ah, this is the green one.
Serenity should always be sought, meanwise.
Shatter as it's chopped.
Yeah,
there's a bad Severn. No, he's dead. Never mind.
backstabber killed himself. Oh my god, there are so many enemies here. Jesus.
You all hear that, Blightstorm, alright? Don't take that advantage.
Oh, I got knocked to the edge. Good joke. Couldn't see.
I was just about to ask if their class has a,
what's going on?
You got all of them, man.
Oh, Jesus. You're joking.
Now what, we keep waiting on the time?
Good question. No idea.
Gunrat sneaking around!
Alright, now we leave.
No sense leaving that bomb behind. Only hurts when I laugh and when I breathe.
I see now. I see how that works now. Bro, get over here. Thank you.
Crazy.
I'm so glad I'm naturally tanky, I swear to God.
Almost there. One task remains. Death. It's so very final, isn't it?
Bro, we finna go into this next match with no fucking health whatsoever.
Here we go. Hold on.
I have need of you yet, Assassin Rush.
Oh, hi.
Yo, that man hopped off the fucking top of that building like he was running out there.
Oh my god, why me? Every single time, bro. Oh my god, dude. I don't know where they're coming from.
I'm talking to Cliff.
Yeah, but I don't know where, though. Which cliff? There's like five different cliffs here.
The giant pillow to the...
Sneak rat.
There's another assassin about to left.
Yeah, I see him.
Yeah, you stay down, sneaker.
The weave calls me back.
Nope. Nope. Stop it. Not this time, you don't. Oh, wait, huh? Apparently fell?
I apparently got her full damage.
Come on! Kill the old robot!
Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
Again, bro. There's one on everyone?
Yeah. There's literally assassins constantly spawning. This horde is horrendous.
Oh my god.
That is the worst horde ever, because, like, you have way too many things to worry about.
Bro, the moment.
Yeah,
you
went
to give me that assassin jump on you, and then two more hopped on us.
Yep.
That's fucking dirty.
Yep. That's how that works.
Oh my fucking god.
How do I kill the most elites?
You had to be killing more than me, because I was fucking frontline trying to, like, give people shield.
Thank you.
least the sun is shining, eh?
Finally. Okay. Now, fire food. Okay.
As you can probably imagine, it'll be hot. Blood boils at the slightest scratch. This weave is fractured. Your amulet can gather essence at certain locations, if you survive.
I'm going for that boom, boom, pow.
Wait, where is everybody? Oh, it's just...
Awkward. fashion.
Me through. Yep. I don't take damage, boy.
Is it hot in here? Is it just...
I think it's lovely, darling. So good.
I give you
so come.
Where is he?
Useful, but still not well.
To some of us, dragon. To some of us.
Let me in! Let me
my
in!
Man, come drinking! I'm not too late!
That's a very... I don't think he really can yet. What?
What?
There's a leech in the game. Let's see what the final challenge is like.
So, it appears I've one last task. Slaughter every last one. Make it hurt.
Oh, yeah? Slaughter every last one. Make it hurt. Make it hurt. Make it work.
This place is on fire. Hey, yeah, Metro. Okay, there we go.
Oh, great, we have friction.
No.
The meat fight will take a strike.
Bring Benassi! I'm a bitch! Banged up!
You're bleeding all over, Dwarf. Do something about it. It's a troll. No need to panic. That comes when it hits.
Oh. Get up, fire damage your PB. Burn, baby, burn.
I'm stuck.
Burn.
That's a problem.
Are you down, Wolf? Time's hard to tell.
she's dead. And so is the map threat. Yeah, she's... They're unfortunately not reliable. I had to kill so many guns.
Oh, we could beat this game, though. Can we get
I keep telling you. I keep telling you.
We better outrun this shit with the fucking bot, bro.
I keep telling you this.
This is why I don't play with randoms, bro.
No. I had you turned down. You loud as fuck with all that laughing and shit. Hold up.
I said, did you see that TikTok I sent you?
Which one?
The most recent one about the girl. You know how girls should be, how girls should wake up guys every day before they leave the house?
No. I did not. Sounds like I need to look at my feet. Oh. Alright, Nick Knots, man. I think that's gonna do it for us. Thanks for coming to hang out with us to make a 9,000 over here making our game. Doing what we do, baby. We gaming. And thanks for all the love and support that y'all share. Well, without further ado,
what
I'm
would it take
9,
for you to trust me,
Saltfire?
Trust
is an expensive...